If you are new to my channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button.
Hello friends, welcome to Club Crafteria. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet a ladybug doormat. For this, we are using two colors of yarn, crochet hook, cutter and stitch marker. Start with a magic ring. Do chain 2. How to do a chain? Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we tell it as chain. Now we have formed the ring. Again, we are going to work inside this ring. We are going to do 18 double crochet inside this ring. How to do a double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Again, you'll be having 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. This is what we tell it as double crochet. Next double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop, you'll have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through first 2 loops, again 2 loops, yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Likewise, you're going to do 18 double crochet inside this ring. 1, 2, 3. After doing 18 double crochet, it looks like this. Next, you can pull this yarn. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in the first double crochet. After completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and do a double crochet in the same stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. 2. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do 2 double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in the first chain 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 1 double crochet in the first stitch and 2 double crochet in the next stitch till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. And do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 1 double crochet in the first stitch, 1 double crochet in the next stitch, and 2 double crochet in the next stitch till you reach this end. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do double crochet in the first stitch. Do double crochet in the next stitch. Do double crochet in the third stitch. And do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Till you reach this end and finish this row by doing a slip stitch. Follow the same pattern for 10 more rows. As rows keeps on increasing, number of double crochet also keeps on increasing. So first we started with 2 double crochet in each stitch. Next, 1 double crochet in one stitch and 2 double crochet in the next stitch. In next round, 1 double crochet in each stitch for 2 stitches and 2 double crochet in the next stitch. For the next round, double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches and 2 double crochet in the next round, and in the next round it will be double crochet in each stitch for 4 stitches and 2 double crochet in the next stitch. You have to follow the pattern for 10 more rows. After completing 10 rows, it looks like this. Next, we are going to change the color to black. Insert the hook, take the next color, pull through, do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 3. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do 5 double crochet in the same chain.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Skip 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and do a slip stitch in this fourth chain. Skip 2 chain, 1, 2, and in the third chain you are going to do 6 double crochet. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Skip 3 stitch, 1, 2, 3, and in the fourth stitch you are going to do a slip stitch. It looks like this. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing skip 2 stitch, 1, 2, and do 6 double crochet in the third stitch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Skip 3 stitch. 1, 2, 3. In the fourth stitch, you are going to do a slip stitch till you reach this end. So, after completing this round, it looks like this. Next, we are going to do the head for this ladybug. Start with a magic ring. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to work in this gap. You are going to do 18 double crochet. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. And do a double crochet in the same stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do 2 double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to do 2 double crochet together. How to do a double crochet together? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, insert the hook in the next chain. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 4 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Next, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. This is what we tell it as 2 double crochet together. Do double crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, 2 double crochet in the next stitch, 1, 2, double crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, 2 double crochet in the next stitch, 1, 2. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row. You have to leave first 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Place the marker in this 5th stitch. You have to work only till this marker. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing double crochet in the first stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, and 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2.
Till you reach 7th stitch before the marker.
Till you reach here, you have to follow the same pattern. Now we are left with 7 stitches. Next, you are going to do double crochet together. Yarn over, insert the hook in the first chain. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. yarn over, insert the hook in the next chain, yarn over, pull through the loop, you'll have four loops, yarn over, pull through first two loops, again you have three loops, yarn over, pull through all the three loops. Now you are left with five stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You are going to do double crochet in each stitch for five stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work. Do double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Next stitch, do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next, do double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Next stitch, do 2 double crochet. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2.
Till you reach before the 2 stitches from the last.
Till here you have to follow this pattern. Now we are left with 2 stitches. You are going to do 2 double crochet together. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop, yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, insert the hook in the next chain, yarn over, pull through the loop, yarn over, pull through first 2 loops, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. After completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work. You are going to do double crochet in each stitch for 4 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do double crochet in each stitch for 4 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Next stitch, do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Will be the pattern for this row by doing double crochet in each stitch for 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4. The 5th stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2.
Till you are left with last 3 stitches.
You are left with 3 stitches. Do double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches.
1, 2, 3.
After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work. Do double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
In the 6th stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Till you reach this end, left with 3 double crochet. So now you are left with 3 double crochet. Do double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2, 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Turn your work. Do double crochet in each stitch for 6 stitches. 6. In the 7th stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing double crochet in each stitch for 6 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The seventh stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet, 1 and 2 till you are left with 3 stitches. Left with 3 double crochet, do double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches. 2, 3. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work. Do double crochet in each stitch for 7 stitches.
1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
11,
7. The 8th stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing double crochet in each stitch for 7 stitches.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
7. The 8th stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Till you are left with 3 double crochet. You are left with 3 double crochet. Do double crochet in each stitch for 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Do chain 1 and slip off this yarn. End of the ladybug, it looks like this. Next we'll see how to make the eyes and the antenna. To make the eyes, start with the magic ring. Do chain 2, 1, 2. Next you are going to do 18 double crochet inside this ring. 1, 2. After doing 18 double crochet, it looks like this. Pull this yarn. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first double crochet. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. It looks like this. Take the next color yarn, insert the hook in the loop. Take the next color yarn, pull through, do chain 2, 1, 2. Do a double crochet in the same stitch. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Do one more double crochet in the same stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do 2 double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 2. Do chain 1, pull the yarn to the required height, snip off this yarn. So now we are ready with 2 eyes. Next we'll see how to do this antenna. Start with a slip knot. Do 25 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. After doing 25 chain, it looks like this. Next, you are going to do a single crochet in the 5th stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You are going to do a single crochet. Do one more single crochet in the same stitch. In the next stitch, you are going to do a double crochet. Next stitch, you are going to do a double crochet. Likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. After doing double crochet, it looks like this. Do chain 1, pull the yarn to the required height for weaving and snip off this yarn. Now we have finished 2 antennas. Next, we are going to do the top part of this ladybug. Start with a slip knot. Do 6 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, you are going to do a single crochet in the second chain. 1, 2. 1. Single crochet in the next stitch. Single crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. Do chain 1. Turn your work. Do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Do chain 1, turn your work, do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. This is the pattern which you want to continue by doing single crochet in each stitch.
For for 40 rows.
After doing 40 rows of single crochet, it looks like this. This length should be from this last till this center part. It should be like this. Next, do chain 2, 1, 2, turn your work. Do one more double crochet in the same stitch. Next stitch, 1 double crochet. Next stitch, 1 double crochet. Next stitch, 1 double crochet. Next stitch, you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Looks like this. So from here onwards, for each row, you are going to increase 2 stitches. Chain 2, turn your work. Do one more double crochet in the first stitch. 1 double crochet in the next 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 stitch. And this last stitch you will be doing 2 double crochet. 1, 2. So it looks like this. So likewise, you have to do 2 double crochet in each corners. So the length will be from this center part till this. For next row, do chain 2, turn your work, do a double crochet in the first stitch. Do double crochet in each stitch for 7 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
The last stitch you are going to do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. So it looks like this. So this will be the pattern for this end of the rows. So as rows keeps on increasing, the number of double crochets also keeps on increasing. At the corners, we will be keeping on increasing the double crochet. You have to follow this procedure for 9 more rows. After completing for 9 rows, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 2, 1, 2, turn your work. Do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. There is no increase in this row. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 2, turn your work. Do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. You will not be having any increase in this row. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Do chain 1, extend the yarn to the required height for weaving it to the body and snip off this yarn. It looks like this. Next, we are going to see how to weave all the parts to the body. Now, we will see how to weave this head with the body. Place the wrong side of body and the head and place the head in the black, in this black row. Like this, and see whether it is in the center. This and this should be in a straight line. Place the head in this black and start weaving it. After weaving it till the end, it looks like this. You can finish it off by doing a knot. Secure the knot by inserting the yarn between the stitches. Snip off this yarn. Now the head looks like this. Next, we'll see how to weave the eyes and the antenna. After weaving the eyes and the antenna, it looks like this. Next, we are going to weave the top part for this body like this. We will weave here and at this end. After weaving the top part of the body, head, eyes, antenna, the ladybug doormat looks like this. Thank you, friends.
If you like this video, like, share and comment this video and also subscribe to my channel.